They seal the tub with plastic to make it airtight. This keeps the bubblegum fresh.
Hi, kids.
Ever wonder why bubblegum is pink? It's because that's the only color Walter Diemer had on hand when he invented this treat back in 1928. Since then, the color just stuck.
What? What? Oh, don't hit your sister. What? Get her. Oh, really? What?
Spring is here and I want a clean start. I'm through getting on my hands and knees begging you to make this work.
Oh.